NAND gate. NAND gate is a combination of two basic gates, one AND gate and another NOT gate. Now these two gates are connected in series as shown in this figure. Now the output of this AND gate can be converted by using this NOT gate. So from that we conclude that the output of NAND gate, it is a inverted of the output of AND gate. So whatever output we will get from this AND gate, it is converted by this NOT gate to get the output of NAND gate. Now here this is the symbol for NAND gates. Here this is your AND gate and this bubbles is indicate NOT gate. So it is most important. Now the Boolean expression for this gate is Y is equal to A into B bar. That means our final output or the output of the NAND gate, it is a inverted output to the A into B outputs. Now when the output of this NAND gate is high, at any one of the input is high or both inputs are zero, and the output of this NAND gate becomes zero when the both inputs are one. So here again I repeat, the output of this NAND gate is always high if both inputs are zero or any one out of two, any one input is high, that time the output of this NAND gate is one. But when the both inputs are at one logic, that time the output of this NAND gate is zero. So it is most important. Now let we see the electrical equivalent circuit of the AND gate. So here there are two-way switch, one act as a A input and another act as a B, which are connected in series. Now one lamp is connected in series in parallel with this switch A and B. Now this whole combination is connected across this supply voltage V. Now when switch at both switch at zero position, that means the circuit is open. Now due to this voltage, the current start to flow through this lamp and it will turn on the lamp. So when both are zero, lamp on, that means your output is lamp is one. So do you understand, both are zero, that output is one. If any one is zero, that means A is zero and B is one. So A is zero and B is one, that means switch B act as a close, but still it is open circuit through this switch A. So the current passing through this lamp and it is in on condition, so output is one. For similarly, one is close, A is close, B is zero, that means the output of the lamp is one. Now when both switches are at one position, that means it is also closed path, it provides also closed path. But in electrical circuit, any equipment is short circuited by this wire or short wire, it is replaced by zero. That means this link is provide zero resistance, and whatever current passing through this circuit, through this short circuit link, that means there is no current passing through this lamp. So when the switch A and B at one position, the whole current, circuit current, is passing through this circuit and there is no current passing through this lamp, that means the lamp remains in off condition, that means your output of lamp is zero. So now the NAND gate, it is also known as a universal gate because we can construct any basic gate by using the combination of this NAND gate, that we will see. NOR gate. NOR gate consists of two basic gates, one OR gate and another NOT gate. Now the OR gate and NOT gates are connected in series as shown in this figure. Now the output of the NOR gate is a complementary of the output of OR gate. Already we have seen the Boolean expression for OR gate is A plus B. So here already I told you the output of NOR gate, it is a complementary of output of the OR gate. So the output of NOR gate becomes Y is equal to A plus B bar. Now here this is the symbol of NOR gate. So one bubble gets one bubbles is put here, so your OR gate becomes NOR gate. Now when the input of the NOR gate, either any one of the input is 1 or both inputs are 1, that time the output of NOR becomes 0. That's why it is called NOR gate. And the output of this NOR gate is 1 while the both inputs are 0. So it is most important. So here I can write truth table for OR gate, the output of OR gate, and it is inverted by NOT gate, and we will get finally output of the NOR gate. So here we can, when both inputs are 0, output is 1. Any input is 1 or both input are 1, that time the output of this NOR gate is 0. Now we will say the electrical equivalent circuit. Now here in previous case two switches are connected in series. Here these two-way switches are connected in parallel, and lamp it is also connected in parallel. So a switch B and lamps are connected in parallel. Now this parallel combination is connected across AC supply, and let me say how it will work. Suppose both switch are open, that means zero condition, that means there is no closed part, that means that time the current passing through this lamp, that means a current passing through that lamp, so it will blow when both inputs are zero. Now second case, our A is zero, that means open, and B is at key position 1, that means closed switch. That time already I told you any equipments or any devices is short circuited by wires, it is replaced by this short circuit link, that means the whole current passing through this only short circuit link. So here if we keep B switches in on position, that time all current passing through this switches and lamp does not glow, that means the output is 0. Now similarly, if B is open and A is closed, that time also there is no current passing through this lamp, the output of lamp is 0. Now if both are at one position, that means both are in on condition, that time also the whole current passing through this switch and there is no current passing through lamp, so the output of this OR gate is 0.